Okay. Hi, everyone. 안녕하세요. Thank you, everyone, for seeing sweet things about the show today. I just wanted to check in with you guys after the show, since I know that you guys all probably wish that we had met each other at, you know, something called a concert. But unfortunately, since it was online, I know we didn't actually get to see each other, so I thought I would pop by to say hello and talk to you a little bit about some things. For us, okay, so we went on like a whole world tour last year, and so for us it doesn't seem, you know, too new for us to be on stage and to be talking on stage. One of my dancer on these is doing a live right now, actually. Can some of, if you guys know Ramji 언니, 은영 언니, can you tell her that I'm doing a live and that I would like her to join me sometime? I don't know if any of you guys know who I'm talking about. How do you, can you actually? Can you, oh my gosh, send request. She's doing a live after the concert. So one of our dancers are doing a live after the concert. I'm sure she's very, she's kind of bored after the concert too. But anyway, I've sent that. So let's see if she accepts me. Anyway, so I was just saying that it's not too new, but to do an online concert, I think that was, you know, way different to any other concert. I think people might, you know, be able to relate to this if there are any other people who have done a live concert before, but it was very, very, like, different to what I had expected it to be. I thought it would be probably the same, but definitely without the crowd, it's a whole different vibe. Oh, she can't join my life. So it was very new to us. And yeah, new experience, definitely. And I think if we do get to do more in the future, then, you know, there would be things that we would have learned off of today's performance. Yeah. Can't wait for a Gone full music video. Yay! I hope you guys liked it a lot. We filmed that kind of overlapped with a lot of the concert preparation. So it was a lot of hard work for all of my team, hair and makeup and stylist, stylist especially, and everybody worked. A&R, all these staff members worked really, really hard to squeeze it in so that we could get at least, you know, a sneak peek of the video for you guys at the concert. So that song, for those of you don't know, was a B-side track for what's about to come out regarding my solo. And since now the concert is over and it's successfully, you know, did and done, I think, I guess, I have been working on it for a long time, but now it's like crunch time. So we're all going to be working full time on getting my solo fully ready for you guys. So even if it feels like it's taking a while for it to come out, I need you guys to just hang in there and just wait a little longer because it's right around the corner. I would say my title track is much different to what I've done and what I've actually done in the past. Ever since I debuted, it's a very, I would say it's a very new sound that I've been trying to explore. And I think me and like my producer and everybody who's working on it is actually having a lot of fun working on such a new tone. Yeah, I think you guys can look forward to it definitely. So even if it feels like it's taking a little longer than you expected, please hang in there. And yeah, I hope you guys liked the B-side track. That B-side track is one of has been for a long time my favorite songs, and so I'm very, very glad that you got to hear a little sneak peek of it. I even got to sing it live, which was pretty, like, I was like, oh my God, I finally get to sing this song since I had it for such a long time. But yeah, I just hope you guys really enjoy it. It's like such a good song. I remember I would always listen to it, like, no matter how, like, I'd listen to it like once a week and once a month, let's say. Like, whenever I hear it, I was like, yep, this has to be in Blink's hands like a day sooner, because it's like that has always been one of my favorite songs. And yeah. And also, the song, my title track that is going to come out is going to be, I'm just really, really excited to release that one. If anything, that's the main, and you guys are gonna love it. I hope you do, as much as I love it. Yeah, just wanted to put that out there and have you guys look forward to some stuff that is about to come out. We're gonna be working really hard on it. Maybe with a day of rest first. I'm tricky. Yeah. Alrighty. I wonder if you know 언니 is 람지 언니 어디 갔지? 어떻게 하는 걸까요? 아, 니? 아, 혹시 모르니까 한국어로 한번 얘기를 하는 게 좋으려나? 네, 제가 혹시 모르니까가 아니라 해야죠. 네, 오늘 되게 운 좋게도 공연, 저희 블랙핑크 콘서트, 온라인 콘서트에서 저희 서브곡 곤 뮤직비디오 티저 판을 내고 또 라이브도 부를 수 있게 되어서 너무너무 행복했고요. 제가 그 노래를 꽤 오랫동안 녹음을 해놨었는데 드디어 저희 여러분들이 그 노래를 들을 수 있게 되어서 저는 너무너무너무 행복해요, 지금. 그래서 앞으로 이제 공연 준비하느라 또 많이 바빴어가지고 이제부터 저 솔로 준비 또더 확실하게 들어갈 예정이니까 이미 오래 많이 기다리신 분들이 많이 계신 건 알지만 앞으로 조금 기다린 느낌이 있더라도 많이 기대해 주셨으면 좋겠어요. 이번 이제 타이틀곡 나올 거는 뭔가 기존에 했던 그런 사운드들이랑 뭔가 장르라든지 제가 느끼기에는 되게 새로워서 뭔가 많은 분들께서 많이 좋아해 주실 것 같고요. 저희도 개인적으로 너무 막 이 노래로 작업을 하면서 이것저것 이렇게 일을 하면서 너무너무 재밌는 것 같아요. 새롭기도 하고, 또 저희가 개인적으로도 다 좋아하는 곡이다 보니까 여러분들이 빨리 들었으면 좋겠고요. 기대가 많이 되네요. 네. 그래서 기대해도 좋을 것 같다고. 네, 기대해 주세요, 여러분. 열심히 네, 이번 달부터 이제 더 본격적으로 전부터 계속 준비는 하고 있었고 콘서트 전에도 정신없이 다 같이 동시에 하고 있긴 했지만 이제 좀더 본격적으로 저희도 일을 할 거니까 앞으로 나올 것들, 콘텐츠들 많이 많은 관심 가져주시고요. 우리 블링크 항상 많이 기다려주고 제가 하는 일다 좋아해주고 사랑해주셔서 너무너무 감사드려요. 혜리 언니다! 혜리 언니 뭐예요? What are you doing? 혜리 언니 뭐 하세요? 혜리 언니도 아까 끝나자마자 너 솔로 나왔어? 이렇게 문자가 왔더라고요. 역시 언니. 혜리 언니 뭐 하세요? 언니 일하나? 언니 촬영 중인가? 요새 혜리 언니가 많이 바빠서 저도 너무 바빠서 바빠져가지고 못 보고 있는데 속상해요 매우. 문자 하면서 보자고 좀. 언니 뭐예요? 이모티콘 보내지 말고 대기 중이면 나랑 얘기하 영상통화나 한번 해요 지금. 네, 아무튼 채영이 생각뿐. 아, 해리언들. 아무튼 공연이 이제 온라인 공연이다 보니까 이게 생각보다 많이 달랐어요. 생각보다 많이 다르고 블링크들의 그 빈자리가 많이 느껴지더라고요. 근데 블링크들의 그런 응원 소리가 여기 서울 저기 공연장까지 다 들리더라고요. 그래서 힘이 엄청 났습니다. 대신 더 많이 많이 보고 싶어졌어요. 그것 때문에. 아무튼 많이 보고 싶고 앞으로 더 많은 콘텐츠로 찾아뵐 예정이니까 많은 기대하셔도 좋을 것 같고요. 많은 관심 부탁드려요, 여러분. 자주 자주 이렇게 찾아올게요. 이 필터 귀여워서 한번 선택해봤어요. Okay, everyone. I'm gonna leave it off with that. I will try to come around more often to keep you guys updated with whatever information I can give you guys. But until then, I hope everybody stays safe and we miss you. We love you. Thank you for all tuning into our Blackpink The Show online concert today. I had a lot of fun. Thanks to you guys being all there to support us. And I will leave it on that note. Okay. 안녕. Bye.